Hi, it's day four. Today's ab interval, so I'm a little nervous because for those of you who don't know, I have back issues. I have degenerative discs in my back. And so we will see how this goes. I will probably have to modify some stuff, but I'm still getting an awesome workout in. And Kristen said that today her abs are already hurting, so here we go. Oh, and by the way, I set down two mats on the ground, so that should help. Just finished ab attack, and wow, I modified some because, like I said, I have back issues, but it wasn't bad. I put down two mats, and it really, like, it wasn't a lot of lower back anything. You know, as long as you're really supporting your back, you're okay. So make sure you're really listening to your body, you're supporting your back, you're using your core. That is the most important thing. Back injuries happen a lot because you're not using your core. So make sure you're using your core. I still got a good, my heart rate's up. There was still some cardio work in there. I really, really liked this one a lot. And I want to say to you, too, don't be afraid to be a beginner. I'm still learning a lot of these moves. I've done a lot of workout programs, and there's always new exercises to learn. And so don't be afraid to be a beginner. And, you know, let yourself learn and grow and do new things and mess up. You know, you learn best when you mess up. So don't be afraid to mess up. Just make sure you get your form right, practice the form, and then go into the moves and take it as slow as you need to take it. All right, guys. I'm sitting here editing this video, and I have to share with you the amount I sweat on this program is ridiculous. I'm dripping. Ew. Go, strong girl!